because I missed you. This is the perfect way for me to bring in the new year back here with you guys. This has sort of become a second home of sorts for me. You guys, a bit of a family. So I'm grateful that you all came out so close to your New Year celebrations. Are you all hungover? That little hair of the dog never hurt nobody. Listen, so the new year, we use sort of as an opportunity to start clean, start fresh, make changes, you know. So in that spirit, you know, I have a couple of wishes for you for this new year. And the first wish that I have for you goes along, you know, sort of with the theme of this song. And if you're somebody out there who needs to quit somebody cold turkey, who has a man or a woman in their life that is no longer serving you, I wish for you the strength to quit that person cold turkey. I still wish strength for you to quit something that is a bad habit. If you're a smoker and you want to quit, if you have a habit of negative thinking, I want you to quit. If you have a habit of laziness, I want you to quit. If you have a habit of having people around you that are toxic and non-productive and just drag you down, I want you to quit. Cold turkey. Because honey, there ain't no time like the present, like they say, right? So, my yoga teacher the other day, she said at the beginning of class, you know, are you making decisions daily in your life that upgrade you? Are you making decisions that elevate you and serve to move you forward? Or are you making repetitive decisions that either keep you stuck or bullshit decisions? Well, she didn't say bullshit, but shit. This ain't yoga. Are you making decisions that are pulling you back? So, I wish for you, wish number one for the new year, have the strength, the wisdom to acknowledge what it is, name it, and fucking quit that shit cold turkey. You always see me trying. I ain't gonna care. I wish you cold turkey. Melanie Nyema over there.